we'll see how the Avalanche hold up in the third. Again, back-to-back games for them. Shot got blocked. Here's Anthanasiou. He's got it. From center ice in. All alone. Scores! Andreas Anthanasiou!
What a fake by number 72. Watch this. To the back end of the four. Oh, my God. He absolutely faked Bernier right out of his shot trap. Woo! That.
Meyer spins around and down after an incidental collision. Three shots on goal. Here's DeBrusk. He scores!
In his paint. Wow. And that, I mean, look how far this puck goes. It's inside the dot. You can't tell me Dell couldn't have got to that puck first.
Well, I'll tell you that time around says he broke his stick. And here's a chance the other way for Duclair. Duclair, he scores! Oh, what a move! And the Duke has tied it at one.
Up the ice, and Duclair, the speed boots on. He pulls the goaltender Condon right out of his shorts. And that is the Duke.
It back to Couturier off the boards with a shot. Smith save, rebound knocked off the stick of Giroux before he could pull the trigger. Here's Gaudreau, breakaway, Johnny Gaudreau scores!
Play goes the other way, a quick up, and there it is, Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway and up against a former teammate he just had last year, so many times in practice, probably knew exactly where he wanted to go here.
In the last game, here's a steal by Ekholm, coming in shorthanded, he scores!
Look at this, aggressive, they want to hold that blue line, they're aggressive on this. Matthias Ekholm on a half breakaway, quick snapper, catches Devan Dubnyk right under the arm. Look at this good read here. Two guys coming with speed. Matthias steps up, picks that one off. Quick snapper right here.
But when you got Kyle Connor, you know, young guy, small guy doing it, it's great.
Brian Little on the steal, scores!
Little's got basically a breakaway from the blue line in. That's too much time to think about it, but he makes no mistake. Just buries it.
Wood will come in for the Coyotes. Coyotes did pick up another goaltender today in a trade. Louis Domingue went to 10.
Corner, Justin Schultz up the middle. Jake Gensel's gonna have a chance. Sprinting on in, down the middle. Gensel with the net with a backhitter. He scores! Jake Gensel buries it on Rene.
Subban, there he goes, sliding down. There's nobody on that side of the ice. Gensel's left side, and he opens up the wicket.
Keith will get it back. Ryan pitchforks out ahead of the field. Brock McGinn, he's in, he scores! What a goal!
A few minutes ago, didn't know if he'd be able to stay in the game. He's not only in the game, on the backhand, he scores an absolute dazzling goal. Forsberg, the goaltender, has been able to get himself set all night long. Backhands are tough to read, but I don't know if any...
And a steal. Taken away from Carlson by Como, a breakaway for Como, he shoots and scores!
Had a mind of its own, bounce, he tried to get his leg and keep it in, unfortunately goes right to Como, and Como makes no mistake, right over the glove. Look at Carlson, actually tried to use his soccer skills there, and Como takes a look behind him, has lots of time, and look at
his own blue line, Subban. Had it knocked away. Here's a break. Dubois. Dubois walks in, shoots, and scores.
Well, how about Pierre-Luc Dubois? Does it himself. Strips the veteran. Former Norris Trophy winner, P.K. Subban, takes the puck in and beats Pekka Rinne. What a moment for Dubois. Kind of waiting for him to see if he's going to open up and let things go a little bit. Here he lets himself go. Goes right after Subban in the middle of the ice, takes the puck, and that's put
in the Islanders' slot. Here's an opportunity for Kuhlman. Seidenberg gave him the pass. Kuhlman is in, and he scores!
Take five-hole. And that gives the Islanders a three-goal lead. You can see where the stick wasn't linked. You see, watch where his stick is. It's on the...
Turns, throws it in front, and it's tipped up over the net. Peugeot just got a piece of it. And now a breakaway. And it's got Galchenyuk. Scores!
Alex Galchenyuk makes absolutely no mistake. What a feather feed up the middle, and he steps inside of Dion Phaneuf up that seam. And that left defenseman in the Ottawa system, because he forces up the boards, he can leave middle ice open. And a great read on that pass.
By A.J. Greer. Now with a steal. Here's Perron. He's got a breakaway. David Perron to the net. A backhand and a guard.
Golden Knights zone tries to go D to D. Perron reads it, steals, and a fantastic finish.
Little move into the backhand upstairs as he elevates it over the pass.
Holding. Had Myers cut off. Here comes Phil Kessel. He wants a breakaway. Kessel all along for the victory. He scores!
150 feet later, he just couldn't track him down. And Kessel went five hole right underneath the stick and the pads. Liner got a little hook on the hands, guys. Not enough. Kessel finished the day.
That is at least his ninth shot in this game.
Just couldn't finish.
Chara hammers it around Marchand with a stick lift. He's in alone. Marchand deeks. He scores!
Players know exactly where to be, when to be, and how to get there. And Chara, I know that Marchand's going to be streaking out by that blue line. We showed you a breakout earlier when the Bruins had the same play with Schaller running a little interference and then the support. But Marchand, the effort.
And Sevier, aggressive at center, has Trocheck shorthanded breaking in. Trocheck scores!
It really doesn't matter as long as you keep plugging away. And the Florida Panthers have proven that already in the three games they've been in. Fell behind by two goals twice against Tampa Bay. Came.
Tied up from behind by Staal. Coyle to Zucker. Ahead for Staal, who's in alone. Eric Staal scores! It gets chipped back, and all of a sudden, he's off to the races. He just reads the play so well. He sees a broken up play, and he gets himself in position for a one-on-one with a goaltender, and he just makes it count, blocker side. And the longtime Hurricane has his first goal against.
He looked good on Thursday. He looks even better tonight. Does Donsko, and now here's a break from center ice. Slepyshev and scores!
Chances, it's the pressure once again. A fumble of a puck on the line by Martin Slepyshev is there, no time and space, and he makes good on the breakaway goal. Has always possessed a good hard shot, that's why Todd McClellan wanted him back in the lineup, and he makes it 2-0 Oilers.
He's on the puck again, trying to get to that wraparound spot. Shen's got a lead pass, hopped in alone! Scores! All nothing. Ottawa, Hoffman played it beautifully.
What a play here by Carlson. Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape. I mean, on the tape of Hoffman, who's been quiet in this series. And he does the old hockey school move. He'll up back with the one hand, completely fools Tuukka Rask and the Senators with the early goal on an unbelievable pass by
Fan on the shot. Look at him now, a breakaway for Dwight King. King scores!
King, and I mentioned Learnhout, he's made some good plays. He made the play earlier to break up that rush, which led to the nice stretch pass to Dwight King. As King gets his first goal, his first
game spot, his last game against LA.
McDavid will have his opportunities. He drives the net. McDavid backhand upstairs, scores.
Gets the puck, deja vu all over again, rings it off the post, and then it goes back in the neutral zone. A lackadaisical change. And there's Connor McDavid. You give that kid that much ice, forget it. It's all over as he walks in. One, two, three, four, five. And then backhand up high over Jones. A beautiful goal. A shorty that comes at a perfect time.
Penalty. It shows maybe you're not pushing enough.
Here come the Devils and Taylor Hall. And alone he scores!
From Travis Ajak to Taylor Hall. Nobody's going to catch the speedster. He goes backhand forehand and beats Hellebuck and continues his hot scoring against the Winnipeg Jets. He's had a lot of success. This is a beautiful move. Look at the stride, head up all the way, Taylor Hall.
I'm doing things I want to do when I want to. Everybody want to get away, but they not do. Everybody want to copy you, but they not you. Everybody want to be cool, but they not new. Whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose, cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose, cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most, no, I'm never gonna choke. And I'm looking back down on the people below.